actual factual guest. I bid you welcome, puppet of Geppetto. This is our first face-to-face meeting, isn't it? And I hope you weren't too attached to the rhyming. It gets to be a chore without the transmitter to help. Welcome to my Sanctum of Riddles. I admit I did not really expect you to make this journey in person. Oh, the havoc you must have wreaked along the way. Was there much blood other than what's all over you? I know all about those alchemist cowards. Hiding away on their island, growing more monstrous by the day, refusing to acknowledge either fact that they are hiding or that they are monsters. And how about you? Is this the real you? Or are you still practicing the liar's art as only you can? You must answer. The question is simple. But I repeat, you must answer. And that answer will show what or who you are. Who you have decided to be. Now listen closely and heed the king's speech, or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Are you a puppet? Or a human being? Which one are you? Are you a puppet? Or a human being? Which one are you? Finally! You understand! Yes, we are human. We may be trapped by ergo, but we live, we think, we love, we hate. They have locked us in the prison they call puppetry. I learned this truth long ago. That is why I've been exacting my revenge against them all ever since. Blood and revenge, revenge and blood. It's the only thing that truly drives me. And it was so much fun. Even if you're lying right now, even if you don't believe your own answer, the truth is clear. Proof is evident. Only humans practice deception so intensely for reasons that are so... unnecessary. Well, these moments of clarity are enjoyable. Now the rhyming, it helps me maintain focus. At least it helps me hide the urge to kill that I feel every waking moment. But no play can go on forever. Now, it was fun while it lasted, son of Geppetto. The King of Riddles shall now retire.
I'm not going back. I am sick of consuming ergo. It's cruel. There's real meals and real songs out there. I'm not just a memory-reading tool.
What?
You're not the inspector? But if you're from the outside, that means we can leave. Thanks. I know the way out, so don't worry about me. Maybe I'll see you on the outside. I can read memories of ergo. That's what I was made for. Ego is crystallized time and memory. Good God, I hate having to consume ego to read it. Why does it work like that? It's the worst. I can read memories, but I can't even dream of tastes, smells, or songs. I can't stand it anymore, so I'm escaping. When I get out, I'm going straight to Rosa Isabel Street. Whoa! Is that you?
Wow, you're really something. Seriously, that's impressive. How did you follow me all the way here? Fighting is always my last choice, you know? But you're not getting anywhere near my sister, friend. You'll have to go through me first. And I actually thought we were friends. Was any of that true? In the end, I really don't care. There's only one reason we were given a mission. I'll let you go if you give me gold coin fruit. I had a feeling we might eventually see eye to eye. I like you. Don't trust you yet, but I'm a cat. I'm slow to trust. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of Krat. Sick to death of just surviving. Hurting, stealing, kidnapping. Surviving. When the hell does it end? My sister and I are going to leave for a different city. Get my eyesight back. A fresh new start as a family. And you have to know, that old man, Geppetto, is safe. We were never gonna hurt him. So please, just let my sister go. Ultimately, we want the same thing. And you have to know, that old man, Geppetto... Ultimately...
my only friend, Rev. It feels good. Like being hugged by the sun. It is a brilliant feeling. Like the start of spring.